Since a doctor told me this, now I eat it every day. Cassava is a tuber known in countries with a tropical climate. Its rich taste and texture make it the favorite dish of many. This tuber is rich in fiber, calories, hydrates, proteins, carbon, sodium, sugars, and dietary fiber. In addition, it brings us much energy and many more benefits. In this video, we will be detailing some of the benefits of consuming it that no one had told you. Few people know that cassava, apart from feeding us, has many medicinal properties. Among other things, this can be used to care for our hair and skin. In addition, it is able to combat arthritis and many other problems related to the bone system. Here are some of the benefits of consuming this food. Combats and prevents hair loss. This is a tuber with a high content of liquid. That is why it is able to hydrate the hair, give it strength, and avoid its fall. Improves the health of the digestive system. Cassava is able to absorb all toxins from the intestine as it passes through it. Prevents cancer. This tuber promotes the production of healthy cells and avoids the elimination of the presence of cancer cells. Moisturize hair. Much of the hair is made up of proteins. Being rich in this substance, cassava moisturizes and promotes healthy hair growth. Eliminates diarrhea. To take advantage of this property, we must boil several pieces of cassava in water. Then we took out the cassava and took the water in which they boiled. When ingested 2 times a day, we will cut with the diarrhea quickly. Promotes weight loss. Being a food rich in fiber, gives us the feeling of satiety for longer. In addition, the fiber will cause us to defecate constantly, avoiding the accumulation of fecal matter. Accelerates hair growth. We can prepare a lotion based on the cassava and the leaves of its plant. If we apply it twice a week on our hair, we will accelerate its growth. Relieves migraine. For this, we must boil 60 grams of cassava in a little water. This infusion will be taken twice a day to help decrease headaches.